Fellow guests and members, and this is a record, not a record. This is Hector, no more adaptation, I come with a reservation. I'm a VP of education, and I have to say a few things. I hope you find it amusing and not too confusing, because it's right from my heart. So you won't get it, here we go, and I start with the T-O-K-S-D, for the masters of the craft of the delivery of our presentation, leadership, communication, and giving up self-esteem, each other. For the masters of the craft of the delivery of our presentation, leadership, communication, giving up self-esteem, yo, we're being so ridiculous, we're just gonna work and ask, there's no excuse for this. Besides, we're all professionals. Engineering managers, action specialists. We're all knowledgeable college grads, but at times I find that our preparation is bad. We need some time management. Yo, like actually make an agenda and act them like you can, like the team. The masters of the craft is a delivery, a oral presentation, leadership, communication, and self-esteem, you know. For the masters of the craft of the delivery, a formal presentation, leadership, communication, and building up self-esteem. Yo, I thank God I'm gainfully employed, but no, I'm painfully annoyed. That's the word that too many folks can't say what they want to say when they want to say what they want to say. Anyway, until the cycle continues, fear of speaking, we're supposed to issue public venues. Yo, this situation is legal, but I see a solution, and yes, I believe this team. Leadership, communication, and